fantastic. That was a good race. Good race all around. So,
Marina Bay hosted a Grand Prix that briefly ran in the 60s and 70s, but the Garden City re-entered the calendar for good in 2008. We missed it for a couple of years, but it was great to come back to the Singapore Grand Prix. Things have changed slightly around the Marina Bay Circuit. Four corners have been taken out, the lap length reduced to just over 3 miles. That might be a welcome relief to the drivers, might be even more of a relief for their brakes. Commentary box once again, Naomi Schiff. Hi, Gnomes. Look, we know it's not where you start, it's where you finish, but let's talk about the start now. What's there to help the drivers get away well?
Well, the race is certainly not won in the first lap, let alone turn one. However, what you can do is prepare yourself ahead of time. Visualize what could potentially happen, different scenarios and where you could place your car, and that will better prepare you to make the right decision with instinctive timing.
was a good race. Great start, all right, so thank you very much. This was really good. It's a good for the team again.
Changing weather conditions. It is so unpredictable when you're in the car, with visibility being limited to know exactly what's going on. So the driver really made some great calls in this situation.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they secured here.